Good evening, everyone. Yes, good evening, crackers. Good evening, Tokberians, Tokba family. Thank you for joining. Someone drew my attention to Eranomigo's video this afternoon. Eranomieson did a broadcast this afternoon where he was lamenting, lying, crying, fooling himself because of the video I posted. I posted a video yesterday of what he said about the captain Osa Okumbo, and he couldn't sleep. I'm sure they called him. They called him to go and debunk or refute whatever he said in that video. For those that watched his video today, he was crying and he was in pains. He was in pains this afternoon. A friend in Italy called me and said, go watch. I hardly watch Eranomigo's videos. The reason I don't watch his videos is because I hate to respond to that dwarf. But when I saw the video, when I watched the video, I saw a confused man, a drowning man, a drowning man, the man is drowning. He said a lot of harsh things. He revealed a lot. He made some grievous allegations against the person of Captain Osa Okumbo. And I brought out the video yesterday. I brought out the video. And if you have the videos, also upload from your end. Bush Lion, I see you. So the thing they pepper him because he knows. Captain Osa arrested somebody recently in Benin, took the person to Abuja. This guy is my friend. The guy spent almost 2 weeks in Abuja. We are calling on Captain Osa to also arrest Eranomigo. Captain Osa is a billionaire in dollars. I believe if he works with the FBI, the DSS. The DSS, the police, they can extradite Eranomigo to back to Nigeria to prove those things he said against Captain Osa. Very important. If you can arrest somebody here in Benin, you can arrest somebody in Nigeria for writing something against you. You should be able to arrest Eranomigo. We have the laws. The laws of our land empowers the DSS, the police. To petition to write to FBI and get Eranomigo to come to Nigeria to prove all those things that he said. So Eranomigo has been lying today. He was lying today that people are calling him. Who is calling Eranomigo? Who needs Eranomigo? Who needs Eranomigo to support the Tugba family? Who needs Eranomigo to support Obaseki to come back for another 4 years in office? Look at everywhere. This is the first time. We never even start campaign. And those all over the world they are meeting almost every Sunday. Today there was a gathering today, I think. Was that Manchester or London? You need to see the crowd. More than 300 people turn up. Canada is doing the same thing. Italy, Malaysia, Ghana, everywhere. We've never seen this kind of support. We've never seen this kind of acceptance. So who needs that dwarf, that illiterate, that recalcitrant? Eranomigo confessed today in a live video that everything he said against Captain Osa It was the Jonosage that told him. So Captain Musa should arrest Jonosage. Eranomigo confessed in a live video. Because they, what they said in that video, what Eranomigo said in that video, hey, Jesus. Now watch out. That's why we are calling on that Captain Musa. Not only Zibirio, he should go on, he should look for a way to arrest Eranomigo. You must arrest Eranomigo. He must arrest Eranomigo. And also take Eranomigo to force a quarter in Abuja. Eranomigo said that Dion. Eranomigo confessed in the live broadcast that it was Dion that told him everything he said against Captain Musa. So if they cannot get Eranomigo, they should go and pick Dion. Dion should be arrested. The legal team of Captain Musa and his friends. Please share this broadcast. That Captain Musa needs to watch this broadcast. Dion Osage should be arrested because Eranomigo said that Dion tell her everything when he writes. How can you just go on a live video and insult a man like Captain Musa? Say the things he said are things I can't even repeat with my mouth. When he was doing that, I came out to say, Eranomigo, this man that you are saying ill things against, you are wrong. If you want to criticize Captain Musa, criticize him constructively. For me, I'm not a fan of Captain Musa. I'm not a fan of Captain Musa. But that doesn't mean I should go online and start saying things that I'm not supposed to say. Or things I cannot prove. I will not go online and start saying Captain Musa, this Captain. I can't do that. I'm not happy with the way we heard that he's involved in all this political tussle between Oshomole and Obaseki. But that's not enough for me to go online and start destroying his name. And Eranomigo did the same thing to Kabaka. Not even not talk about Kabaka. Now, Mr. They tried to drag Kabaka head from Eranomigo that time. Arrested Kabaka. Call FBI. He did the same thing to Denko. Who has Eranomigo never blackmail? Who? The question I was asking somebody today, was he doing that against Captain Musa to collect money from Captain Musa, or somebody paid him to spoil Captain Musa's name? Or he has evidence, he has facts of those things that he was saying. For those that watched the video, I don't need to repeat what he said. Go back and watch the video. If you have more, send it to me. I'll upload it. Captain Musa must arrest Eranomigo. If Captain Musa should free Zibiri, he should allow Zibiri to go and live his life. He should get the police, the DSS. They have their own way of getting people to come and account for their sins here. You will never see in any video where I will call Shomule thief. Go and check all my videos. You never see me calling Pastor Zayamu thief. What we do, I only repeat what Oshomole said. I quote Oshomole. And if I want to blast Oshomole, I quote Zayamu. Because both of them, they've given us materials that they use in destroying themselves. You never see me say, Oshomole thief, Oshomole this. No, I don't do that. I don't do it. I don't. So there is nobody even recently. Shabina Captain Osa, you fear Captain Osa now. You fear a pack Captain Osa now. You fear Eranomigo put two knees for grant today. They beg. Eranomigo, you know if you beg for America, you must come us. I felt that you say Captain Osa can never forgive you. Tony Kabaka alone will forgive you. Oshomole alone will forgive you. I mean, a governor won't forgive you. I mean, me won't forgive you. No, does that me get case against you? You were calling me a terrorist. Who knows if you have secretly given my name to FBI? You think me, I will forgive you? Me not get videos against you. Not to you not write against, not to you not talk against me. My parents. So you, unless we here, let we go. Election of phone, me, I will work with police. A pack of things, I'm going to move out in Nigeria. Don't give account. Me, I will do it. A boy may I think deport where I did Nigeria. Then the Captain Osa's legal team will come meet you for station. All those is where you talk. Me, I'm not, just like I said, the one thing I like about Captain Osa is that he respects the palace. Anytime the Oba is doing something, Captain Osa is always there. He's always there. He's a son of the palace. That's why no matter what I hear about Katosa, I hardly go online to castigate him or to spoil his name or to bash him, even if I have some to bash him. Because most of the time, if our Oba is doing something, I always see him there. That is why. That is why of your banner. Your banner. But Ramigo spent almost 1 year spoiling Captain Sa's name. Spent almost 1 year. People say Captain Sa, they support his AM, they support Sumule. Me, we talk with Captain Sa, Governor Basaki will win this coming election. So why should I bother myself going online to insult Captain Sa? I won't do that. Or Jeme, Nayegbe. But I'm not his fan, that's clear. I'm not Captain Sa's fan. I'm not his fan. I've never been. I only admire him when I see him in the palace. But since this politics, I don't want to be close to him. Maybe in future, but for now, it's a no for me. So, Ramigo, what was your begging? You don't know what you write against governor. You don't know what you talk, use your mouth talk against governor. So, you think Governor Basaki will forgive you? We may mean me, Ramigo. Both your enemies and your friends, you have ridiculed their name. You don't spread their name. Don't spoil their name. So you don't get anytime when you officially get peace. Eli, may you praise Kabaka from now to tomorrow. You have denied Kabaka entry to America as we speak today. Eli, may you praise Kabaka from now to tomorrow. Kabaka cannot enter America. I remember the day I went to see Kabaka. He was supposed to travel that December to America, from America to Canada. May go see family. But because of you spoil name, enough it. Kabaka will only pretend because of this politics that they play. Because they are using you, because you are a slave, you are a coward. They are using you to fight the governor. Because you be mugu. But he will never forgive you. Who will forgive you? Now, Isaiah won't forgive you. Now, Oshomole won't forgive when you insult your wife. Which name you not call Oshomole? So, please, share this broadcast. If you have a pack of Tosas WhatsApp, no, WhatsApp, send it to him. He must deport it, Ramigo. He get the money. He must deport an Ramigo, make an Ramigo come face the music. Me, yes, now, my owner, I don't want to arrest me, go Abuja. Me, they wait till they come arrest me. So, you should go and, Captain Sa should go and arrest an Ramigo. Ramigo, they cry today. He has seen that, yo. Hey, Dion, you have seen that, yo. Hey, Dion, I'm you go to the station. All those things when you talk, 20 years' time. Captain, I told you, I'm nowhere. Why you be? Oh, you're nowhere. When they meet, when they dwarf, when I'm both feeling it and fear me. Oh, yeah, in here. I'm not saying, yeah, yeah, who I beg you? A tower, all I know, a tower. When I heard that tower wants to give you slot at when I get one slot, then one, say, you bring some names for whether. Robber research for not knife for Presco. I got me tired of office. I said, "Which who you want to give slot?" That I meet her. Let me stop her. And I warned him, the former chief of staff. I warned him. I say, "If I hear, say you did. Are you being blackmailed?" He said, "No." Then what are you doing with it, Ramigo? That dwarf that is insulting your boss. What are you doing with him? Like somebody will call the cost governor, I can't go to try one pacify the person. I want the format to ask, if you try it, you will know. May I hear say you give people there where they support governor, you're not calling me, may you give the slot. You won't give the slot to one miserable guy who know if he spell the name for America. Now she must I've been like Bobo cannot call Ramigo. It's not possible. It was a Ramigo that was calling everybody. Hey. Why? Oh, watch him, man. Was looking for money. Was looking for recognition. Was looking for money. Was looking for attention from the governor. Oh, I'm here because I'm here. He blocked it anyway. That dwarf. You could. Show me how I tell you. I'm already 100,000 here. Nobody has given him 50,000. Okay, that somebody. There's only one person that has given him 50,000. 1 million. Nobody has given you 1 million. Nobody has even given you, because you are a slave. They are using you. You are a coward. Because you are a coward. They just hear why you know. Yeah, what take a back a lot here. Let me go. No, no. Yeah, why you know there? You are a woman. If you have a commissioner, maybe the will not use man, give you commissioner. Because he said, yeah, I'm going to share, use man, share commissioner, give everybody. You, I'll make you commissioner. If I know every, no, promise a commissioner, I'll be a Ezele. Don't use man. Say, don't worry. If we win, we'll push you back for Benin, we'll carry you come. So, then, amigo, it's never too late. We're boom. You know how many people they call me every day? They give me information about some of these big men. I don't go into their private life. I don't go into their past. I only get information about all this is now. I quote Oshobole. Have you ever seen me write on social media say Zeyamu is a cultist, is a member? I don't do that. I quote people. Yeah, we should carry a con. People will come and say, "How about social first? No, they support you. We know their secret. We know that. I'm not interested. I don't do that. I don't. We already have the people that we need to win this election. And those all over the world are supporting Obaseki. That's enough. They are calling their people back home. All the we can see, you are seen everywhere. Diaspora, they are contributing more than 50%. Diaspora, they are contributing more than 50%. They are calling their people back home. A governor, no. Why give them a button? A governor, no. A governor, my wife supports the hope of a deal. Governor, don't win election already. You're supposed to stop disturbing yourself. As I keep telling people, well, you can only rig election where you are popular. How is AM wanting to rig election? Let me carry out all the police, all the soldier commando. They cannot. Because the people are ready. We are warming up for that day. If they want to kill everyone, they will see everybody key. That's why they tell us, make sure they identify their family for abroad. For I don't know where all these big men family they stay. Send me the address. From here, I feel they use Google, they monitor their family for there. All these politicians, when they plan to cause mayhem, to cause crisis, look for their family for there. Just to identify them. If anybody die for this election, I'm going to go carry police, do petition. I'm going to deport their children, their family, when they go hide for abroad. So, the reason why I don't watch Ramingo videos is because I hate to be mentioning Ramingo in my broadcast. But this is just for me too. It's just for... I'm just telling Captain Osa, leave Zibiri alone. Leave Zibiri Marvelous alone. He only did one article, which he has already said he has apologized. Go and use your money to go and carry Ramigo. Ramigo, let's put your name. Ramigo, now video. Ramigo, finish your name, sir. We know you are supporting Zayamu. That's what I mean. I'm not your fan. I talk, I read the ball. You must jail Ramigo, because the reason why people don't want to jail Ramigo is because Ramigo is supporting people. You must jail a pack of pee, you must jail Ramigo. Who must jail? Who must jail? You must jail him. You must jail him. Ramigo, it's not too late. Go back to your prison work with you do. Go back and restart your life. Leave social media. You are destroying yourself. Because all the people don't spoil their name, they are waiting for you. They are waiting for you. So that's my message this evening. Ramigo, wake up and receive sense. Captain Osa, please use your legal team. Carry Ramigo. Deport him. A pack of pee. We are not tied against you, not to prove it. I'm sure you have the videos. All the things he said against you, he must prove it. Then leave the Biri alone. Why are we saying, why is that so? Yeah, Tony Kabaka told me that there is nothing in this life that will make him forgive you. In a time, let you know where in your pick a call where. In a time where Igbinu gbe all the last fight in a fight in kewu. Igbinu gbe today no way. So Ran Amigo, why is there so? Who has so like me? Who has so like me? Because oh konwewu o bugbe keno se wewu keno gya wewu. You are useless boy. Thank you very much. God bless you. Share this broadcast. Make everybody see you. Please follow us on Instagram. We are doing a giveaway. Follow us on Instagram. You follow the instruction. I'm sure you get something. First prize is 25,000. Second prize is 15,000. Third prize is 10,000. That's enough. And our giveaway for YouTube is also coming. We're gonna do a giveaway on YouTube very very soon. So please follow us on Instagram. City Ninja, follow us on YouTube, City Ninja, like our page, follow us on Twitter, City Ninja, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our channel on YouTube. Thank you very much, and God bless you. Good night. Today, I just try rest. Like, stress, I don't stress for this primary, it's too much. I'm trying to rest. If you notice, I'm regaining my voice now. That's why. Please, thank you very much. And God bless you. Good night.